and he's been very good at finding guys in the middle or finding DeVoe as they roll into place. DeVoe will pop up here looking for a shot.
This is the shot fake. Wedges his way to the basket, and it stays with Georgia Tech.